Hey guys, it's Brittany, and today it's gonna be a random vlog. So, I don't know what the title of this is gonna be yet, but it's probably gonna be random vlog. So, here's the opening musically. Hush. Guys, don't forget to follow me on my Musical.ly. I'll put it right here. It's at BrittanyRZ11, and if you follow me, then I'll give you a shout out on tomorrow's video. So right now I'm just gonna attempt to make these bouncy balls, I guess. They're not really bouncy, they're hard now. So let's just try. So here's a time lapse. In the hotel or in the back of the rental, on the beach or in the park, it's whatever you went to. Got the magic stick, I'm the love doctor. How your friends teasing you about how sprung I got you. When you show me you can work it, baby, no problem. Get on top, then get to bounce around like a low rider. I'm a seasoned vet when it comes to this shit. After you work up a sweat, you can play with the stick. I'm trying to explain, baby, the best way I can. I melt in your mouth, girl, not in your hand.
I take you to the candy shop, I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa!
So after you do it, you're supposed to soak it in water for 5 minutes, I think. 1 minute, I don't know. Read the directions before you do it. I lost them, so I just went ham here. So I left it in for 5 minutes now. Now 6 minutes. So I'm going to take it out now. So also, how I did the Musical.ly. This Musical.ly. Basically, all I did was get the scraps from this, or the little itty bitty pieces that were here. I used those instead of throwing them away, because I thought that it looked really cool. So yeah, now I'm gonna take this out of the little mold. So yeah, let's gonna move on. So here it is, I'm gonna take it out if I can. This is hard. Whew. Oh, that was really satisfying. That should be like a slow motion satisfying there. Not as well as I expected it to be. Let's pop it out completely. That's sound though. So what you can do also, you can grab like one of those nail files, and when it's dry, just file it down. File all these little pieces down, because there's a bunch of little pieces sticking out and everything, and you don't want that in a bouncy ball. Now the test to see if it's bouncy. I actually already tested it, but it actually is. It's like when it gets fully dry where it's not as bouncy. This is really cool right here. It's like one of those temperature things on a map. Well, it works. And I'm gonna try filing it down or something like that. So I'm just gonna end this vlog right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. And make sure to subscribe. Comment down below if you have a bouncy ball and what color. So subscribe and hit the notifications. So yeah, see you guys next time. Bye. Lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.